Well, my friend, the time's come to make it official. It's time to become our guild master. Don't worry. I promise this will be short and sweet. If you'll just meet us in the center of the cistern room, we can begin. Look, I've never been good at these things, so I'm just gonna keep it short. Being guild master means more than just getting a cut of all the loot. It's about being a leader, keeping this rabble in order. With that in mind, I propose that the position of guild master should be yours. Delvin?
Agree.
Vex?
Sure, why not?
Carlia?
Absolutely.
Everyone is in agreement. So all I can do now is name you guild master. I wish you good fortune and long life.
Now everyone, get back to work.
So that a pupil is the master.
I suppose congratulations are in order. Now don't screw it up.
Congratulations, boss. As long as you continue to make us all rich, I'm behind you.
Well, if you don't want to hear it,
you need anything. Anything at all. Don't hesitate to ask. Take a good look around you. Have you ever seen the guild in such a prosperous state? With Mercer Frey gone, and our influence spreading across Skyrim, the guild's earned a new level of respect it hasn't seen in decades. I couldn't be more proud to be part of the Thieves' Guild, or its new guildmaster. Well, that's it. Sorry if it isn't the ceremony you were hoping for, but we're not exactly known for throwing our coin around. After we're done, head over to Tenelia, and she'll set you up with your guildmaster armor. Oh, and one last thing. Here, I want you to take this. It's sort of a tradition around here.
Before we get down to business, I've got something I need you to do. Well, as you know, the guild's growing and things are looking up around here. The only thing we're lacking is a reliable way to transport our merchandise across Skyrim. I'm not sure if you've noticed, but there are several Khajiit caravans that travel across the realm. They're shrewd traders and don't mind getting their hands dirty. I've bartered with their leader, Rasad, on more than one occasion.
Oh, really?
Actually, I want you to bring him something. You see, the caravans are notorious for transporting illegal substances. Present Rasad with this satchel of moon sugar, and I bet my last septum he'll make a deal. Rasad is the head of a small syndicate of independent... If we could make contact... It's an illegal substance, highly favored. If moon sugar is refined properly, it can be used to make skooma, another substance that will knock you over after a single draft. Yes, and I'm more than happy to give it to you. I mean, look at this place. I've never seen so much wealth down here. You've made us all rich. Here you go. Should fit you like a glove, boss. You'll find Rasad. With his caravan group. Just don't do anything stupid when you get there.